At the side event here in Bucharest after the European Cluster Conference 2019, I'm talking now with Ionut Tata, president of the Innovation and Technology Cluster in Brasov in Romania. Ionut, what are your impressions? What are your learnings? What is the feedback you would like to share with the community?
It was a very useful conference because we met with a lot of projects or proposal partners that got to come on the ground in Romania and see what we've been talking about in the emails and in the conf calls. And they better understood the challenges and the opportunities that we have here in terms of, let's say, generally projects, but more specifically in some particular fields and technology areas. So we got to discuss with some new and old partners about what our common plans are within Europe to do things that are relevant for both our communities here in Brasov or in Bucharest or throughout Romania, but also in France, in Germany, in Austria. And they got to see how mobility works, for example, for the projects we do on mobility and what challenges we have in Bucharest. But they also met people from industry and they understood what the level of, for example, Industry 4.0 is in Romania. So it was really useful to have partners coming over, meet people from industry, from administration, from clusters, give feedback, share positive feedback especially, and encourage us in keep on doing what we started doing a while ago.
Thank you very much. Thank you.